This is a rare look behind the scenes at the North Carolina Zoo. Zookeepers recorded these shots of the five red wolf puppies born in April in their special breeding area. The zoo started this facility a decade ago to help save the critically endangered red wolf population.
Red wolves are actually the most critically endangered canid, which is a dog-like animal in the world.
The pups were thriving at 6 weeks old. Then a heartbreaking discovery. One morning, zookeepers found two of the five pups badly hurt. They believe their father caused the injuries. And they were so severe, vets needed to put them down. An extremely difficult decision, especially considering how few of these animals exist.
There's only about 230 in under human care, so in other zoos and science centers. And there's only about 25 to 30 left in the wild, only found here in North Carolina in the northeast portion of our state.
The point of the breeding facility is to let these wolves live like they would in the wild. And that's why zookeepers tried to allow the mother and father to raise the pups without much intervention.
We don't spend a lot of time with them. We let them live and act just like their wild counterparts would. They have quite a bit of room. They live in a natural setting with a mate or a companion.
Now, though, keepers have moved the father to a separate facility and will be keeping a closer eye on the three remaining wolf pups.